Good morning. Many of you are halfway through your first week here at Greendale, and as your dean, I thought I would share a few thoughts of wisdom and inspiration. What is community college? Well, you've heard all kinds of things. You've heard it's loser college, or remedial teen, 20-something dropouts, middle-aged divorcees, and old people keeping their minds active as they circle the drain of eternity. That's what you heard. However, I wish you luck! Okay, you know, okay, there's more to this speech. There's actually a middle card that is missing. Can we all look around our immediate areas? I really wind up.
I'm only half Arabic, actually. My dad is Palestinian. He's a U.S. citizen. He's not a threat to national security or anything. A lot of people want to know that after they meet him because he has an angry energy. But not like angry at America, just angry at my mom for leaving him. Although she did leave because he was angry, and he was angry because she's American. My name's Abed, by the way.
Abed, nice to know you and then meet you in that order. Now, about that question that I had?
Oh, 5 after 11 when you asked.
Abed?
Yeah.
What's the deal with the hot girl from Spanish class? I can't find a room in there.
Well, I only talked to her once while she was borrowing a pencil, but her name is Britta. She's 28, birthday in October. She has 2 older brothers, and one of them works with children with a disorder I might want to look up. Oh, and she thinks she's going to flunk tomorrow's test, so she really needs to focus, and she's sorry if that makes her seem cold.
Holy crap. Abed, I see your value now.
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
Absolutely not.
These guys knew you like I did, they would have given you the small office.
Jeff Winger, genius at law.
Gotta stop saying that.
I will never do that. Sit down. I still cannot figure out how you got a jury to connect September the 11th with my DUI.